Arsenal news: Target Juan Cuadrado glad he stayed at Juventus. Arsenal were said to be in for Cuadrado during the summer transfer window. Arsene Wenger was tracking a new winger but failed to land any of his targets, with Thomas Lemar also refusing to join. The Gunners ended up enduring a frustrating window in which Alexandre Lacazette and said Kolasinac were their two sole arrivals. Sky Sports claim Arsenal remain interested in Chelsea flop Cuadrado. But the Colombia international insists he isn't planning on exiting Juve anytime soon. "I never thought about leaving and I'm happy to have stayed here, at this team that gave me confidence," he told Italian outlet Mediaset Premium. "I'm very happy with my performance, and I have to keep pushing hard because there's not only Douglas Costa but also Federico Bernardeschi to compete with. They want to show that they want to play, so I have to keep going like this." Cuadrado, 29, joined Juve originally on loan from Chelsea in 2015 until he completed a permanent move in the summer. He has scored once in 5 appearances for Juventus this season, having netted just 3 times all last term while picking up 12 yellow cards. He cost Chelsea just over £26 million when he arrived from Fiorentina in February 2015 but started just 4 league games in the Blues' title run-in before being swiftly shipped back to Serie A when the transfer